Hi guys, Master Indigo here, and welcome to episode 22 of Payday 2 Safe Opening Christmas Calendar. So we don't have too many days left, so basically 3 episodes until we are done with this series, and still we don't have anything else than, we got 2 epics in 1 episode, but no legendary. Last year it was on episode 23, today we have 3 more episodes, so it is possible that we're gonna get a legendary in that time. But the chances are quite low at this point. Sadly, so we are starting with some Sangre saves. As you saw, my inventory is a little bit empty, so I'm gonna buy some saves. Buy some saves so we can have something else than commons. And seems like the animation thing is still here. Brilliant. It's a little bit lackluster opening saves like this. Skipping all animations, basically. All mech. Because, well, getting common skins or legendary skins this way is basically the same, because you will not know what you get, so. Come on, game. Come on. I wonder if I wait a little bit longer, will it do anything, or do I actually have to press escape? Because I'm kinda... I'm not actually sure. I don't think it's gonna do anything. And that's a little bit disappointing. That's been present for a few days now. And because I... No. Alright, that's okay. Because I'm leaving for my family for Christmas, I'll have to record episode 23 and 24 later today, so it's most likely that those episodes will have the same glitch, bug, whatever you wanna call it as well. So we'll just have to do it this way then. Cancel out animation and see what we get. Come on! Accept. Okay, a better one has him. Because I bought some safes, so it wasn't the first thing that popped up. So we're gonna open these safes, Community 4s and Community 5s this time as well. I think we haven't unboxed Community Save 4s in a few days. So that's why I bought these as well. But the whole thing about not seeing the animation. I mean, it's not super important, but it's getting a little bit disappointing to see just things like this. But it is what it is. So we are just gonna skip all the animations if it doesn't start working magically. And I am not the only one with this problem. I'm not sure if everybody has this, but I saw that on Payday Reddit. At least 2 people have posted about this, that they have the exactly same thing, so... I'm not sure what it has to do. I just uninstalled every BLT mod. I uninstalled BLT as well. Now I currently have only mod override mods, so it's no mod that could cause this. So it's something to do with how the safe opening. I don't even know, because I get the items, so it's not the connection, the Steam. I don't even know. There's something wrong with the safe opening file or something that says how long the animation is supposed to be. Maybe they messed up a value there in the update or something. I wouldn't be surprised if there's just like one number too much or one number missing, and then it just means that there is no... Time to open this, I don't know. Born to steal? How about you give me something good? How about you give me something good? No. Lightly marked Hassan. How about this one? Are you gonna be anything good? Are you gonna be anything good? Well, we will not know. So, what are you gonna be? Spectre. It's a nice looking skin for uncommon. And actually, a rifle I use myself, so. How about this? Oh, probably gonna be Peacekeeper Blue. So it doesn't look like we're gonna get anything good today. But that's the basic stuff. That's the basic stuff. Oh! Are you even gonna give me my skin? There we go. I was gonna get scared. My safe disappeared, but I didn't get anything. And not like the 3 cent skin is worth anything, but still. So, let's see. Better warn Maya. Alright. So, I'm gonna record episodes 23 and 24 before those days. A little bit later today, or early tomorrow, actually. So, yeah. I hope that this will be fixed until, well, before I record those, but I really don't think so. So it's most likely that even those episodes aren't gonna have this same thing. But that's alright, that's alright. It just means a little bit less exciting if we get something good, but it is what it is. I'll hope to see you guys tomorrow in the next episode and the day after that. In the last episode of Payday 2 Safe Bottom Christmas calendar for this year. Not sure if I'm gonna do another one next year or not. I haven't decided yet, but if you want to go check out last year's Safe Opening Christmas calendar as well, it's on the channel. There I unboxed a little bit different safes than this year. A little more variety, I would say. A little bit older safes, but not the paid safes. But still. Tell me what you think. I'll see you tomorrow. Master Indigo, signing out.